আরে এদিকে আসুন না, একদিকে আসুন না, ওইদিকে
ওইদিকে হয় নাকি? এইদিকে মুখ
complex history has been created. Our Minister of State for Independent Charge, Shri Vachchaklal Mandavya's vision and the earlier minister's vision of coastal shipment has started. Two containers for the first time at Kalia Dock Complex. And this vessel, MV Bhavya, is carrying 48 loaded containers and 4 empty containers. And this is going to Calcutta tomorrow, and from there it will be flagged off to Patna. So it is covering a distance of around 922 kilometers. And as we all know, like, this is the safest mode of transportation as well as cheapest mode. And I congratulate the Adani Logistics Group and the Five-Star Agency for this good initiative. And I am told by Captain Singh this is only a beginning, and within 15 days there will be 3 more voyages. They are going to connect to Varanasi and also to NW2 to Brahmaputra to Guwahati. This is a very, very good initiative on their part, and our support and HICT's infrastructure. will be used in a very, very efficient manner for this. It's cost effective as well as less polluted mode of transportation, and this will add to our cargo more. And this is only a captive consumption. There's Adani Wilmar's veg oil is being transported, and soon, this will be a facility for common user basis. And I wish them all success.
Sir, how many times it will be go to? How many times it will be go for, per week?
After 5 we are to Patna.
Every 7 days.
7 days, but अभी flood season है, थोड़ा देखना पड़ेगा क्या करना है.
कितना कंटेनर अभी इसमें है?
इसमें अभी आप साहब ने बताया ना, अपने हमारे पास 52 लोडेड है और 4 एमटी है, टोटल 60 का कैपेसिटी.
इसमें बोल रहे हैं जो रिवर जो जलपथ में जो परिवहन हो रहा है, इसमें कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव है? कम
डेफिनेटली कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव है. हमारा तो चैलेंज यही है कि हम जो अभी प्रेजेंट ट्रांसपोर्ट है उससे सस्ता करके देंगे, गारंटीड है.
कितना सस्ता
सॉरी